imza töreni falan gibi şeyler var. Bize sevenlerimizle bir araya gelecek olmaktan dolayı çok heyecanlı.
So, Sila Turkoglu and Halil Ibrahim Ceyhan, who have attended the award ceremony and that event has taken place when there was a fight between Halil Ibrahim Ceyhan and Sila Turkoglu during award ceremony. Yes, guys, not only there was a fight, but Halil also misbehaved with Sila. He kept more busy with other actresses and Sila was not alone there. He also misbehaved with Sila Turkoglu during award ceremony. So Halil misbehaved with Sila during award ceremony.